I'm out of range.
Any rumors on the wind?
It's not ready yet.
Keep calm and carry on.
Job's a job, mate.
Next round's on.
What can I do you for? Until next time.
can I do for you?
Stand and deliver!
Wind's howling today. Good day to you. Target. I don't have a target.
Watch yourself out there. Cheers!
Work him over good.
Things have changed, Flynn. I'm the captain now. And once the Proud Boars are out of the way, we'll be free to plunder all of Kul Tiras.
Marry me!
Oh, his mirum.
Run! Here's a watery grave for you.
Our newest recruit has arrived. This'll be fun.
I need to target something first.
What to do with a couple of mutinous rats? Why don't we let the dice decide? Ooh, bad luck for you. Carve them up.
Target.
Fine! Another round! What? No, that's all wrong! That's better! Did I mention I don't play fair?
Don't have a target.
God, these dice are cursed! Just get in there!
Arr! Bastard axe!
I don't have a target.
Enough!
Is what
You're
it
too
feels
late anyway.
Like.
Our attack on Dalen's gate has already begun. The Proud Moors are done for! And when Lady Ashvain takes the throne, I'll command her fleet! 10,000 gold to whoever brings me their heads!
Flynn! Hold on!
What? That's not fair! That's not fair!
Stand and deliver!
How can I help? Come back with Storm.
We must get to Vigil Hill. Quick! Hop on.
Oh.
right? Where does it hurt?
Oh, everywhere!
Harlan! The bastard sold out to Ashvane! He's...
We know. Just rest. He'll get what's coming to him. First, we have to hold that gate. Oh, no! We're too late. See if these people need help. I'll go on ahead.
What can I do for you? Keep the wind in your sails.
I need a target.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend. Safe passage to you.
Thank you. called Tyrus.
Well met. Serve with honor.
Good day, Tyr. Fair winds and following seas.
Together we can unify Kul Tiras.
We can do this.
Thank you.
Ahoy! Keep a weather eye open.
Gale sharp and anchor steady.
I've trained my whole life for this. For Kul Tiras.
Hang in there, Flynn. Just don't die.
I will see justice delivered. First to these pirates, and then to the Ashvane Company.
Such devastation. Daelin's gate never stood a chance. If Azorite is capable of this kind of destruction, I fear not even the Grey Gate of Paralis could withstand it.
Clear for action.
Time to fight fire with fire. Let's search one of their ships for some of those Azorite bombs.
Your number.
These'll do nicely. Let's get clear of the ship and give them a try. Now, let them have it. We'll need a boat to reach the next ship. Ready? Throw! Gah! Maybe that was too close. We should hit the next one from the air. Are you with me? Aim for their powder barrels.
Ha ha! Take that, you bilge suckers!
Look! They're withdrawing! We did it! We actually did it! Still, they could be back. And if they bring those guns to bear on Borales...
I'll tell the lieutenant what's happened. Meet me in Vigil Hill when you're done here.
Let's go!
Good day, Tyr. Keep a weather eye open.
What's the situation? Farewell, friend.
We need to get to Borealis. The Lord Admiral must be warned.
What's your story? Let's get paid. Ahoy! Don't look back.
I don't understand. Why would Lady Ashvain hire pirates to attack Daelin's Gate? Was it simply a test of her new weapons? Or something more? Finally, some action. Duty calls.
Proudmoore's finest, at your service. Anchors away. Trouble afoot, always loyal. Something to report?
Good day to you.
I've always dreamed of adventure. Stay on course.
The rumors are true. Daelin's Gate has fallen. A pirate fleet struck the gate with overwhelming force.
Pirates? The Prague Wars can't even protect us from pirates anymore!
For shame! Catherine Proudmoore has spent her life doing what's best for Kul Tiras.
But it has not been enough. My dear friend Priscilla and I have discussed this. I believe that what is best for Kul Tiras is that I step down as Lord Admiral.
I will shoulder this heavy burden. I can only hope I will be a worthy successor.
Lady Ashvain has been my rock since those first dark days when we both lost our husbands. Now she will be the kingdom's rock. Now she is...
A liar!
So, this was your play all along. Despicable.
What is the meaning of this, girl?
Lady Priscilla Ashvain, you are under arrest for trafficking, conspiring with pirates, and high treason against the Admiralty of Kul Tiras. And we have evidence. Your company made the weapons that destroyed Daelin's Gate using this. It's called Azerite. And the Alliance and Horde are already at war over it. You hired the pirate fleet, armed them to the teeth, and set them upon your own countrymen.
And I almost... Priscilla, how could you betray the kingdom? How could you betray me?
You're too weak to rule, Catherine. Your family has always been too weak. The Proudmoore legacy of failure dies with you!
I've trained my whole life for this. Duty calls. Come back with stories.
this.
On horseback, grab one of our chargers and chase her down.
Rats!
You should have never come here. Your little stunt meant nothing. I own this city.
Fresh cabbages! My cabbages!
It's over. There's nowhere left to run.
Insolent brat! This is far from over.
Wait, no! You three, get a search party down there and find her! Hero, let's return to Catherine.
What's the situation? For Cole Tyrus.
You there! A word, if I may.
I will hear you. By wind and by sea,
Lord Admiral,
we remain free.
Perhaps we should get you back to the keep. I can review the evidence against House Ashvane with you there.
Certainly. And your name is?
Talia, Mum.
Talia, of course. Our young ward from across the sea. Has it already been so long? You've grown into a valiant young woman, Talia. Your father would be proud.
The Horde will fall.
As one of the Alliance's greatest heroes, you will play a crucial role in achieving victory in this war. The Horde must not succeed in their goal of aligning with the Zandalari. To aid your efforts, you will have the full support of the Alliance's finest soldiers, the 7th Legion, under the leadership of High Commander Halford Wormbane.
An honor to work with you, Champion.
For those situations that require a more subtle approach, Master Matthias Shaw and his SI-7 operatives are at your disposal.
Champion?
My duties demand that I return to Stormwind, but I look forward to hearing of your progress. I am confident that this campaign is in the right hands. Good luck to you all.
Safe travels, my king.
Light be with you, King Rin.
Well then, no time like the present to get underway. We have an operative ready to undertake an important mission.
It'd take a hand's worth of these hill dwarves to bring one from the airy down!
What needs done? Look to the shadows.
We each walk a line. Choose yours.
Soldier. Our work has just begun. Fate smiles upon us this day. Light be with you. By the light, the first strike belongs to us.
I could shoulder more of their burden.
Greetings, sir and or ma'am.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend. Safe passage to you.